My nightmare's always the same. First, I'm in a tank wearing a helmet. Then I'm in the back of a car with a burlap sack over my head. I scream. My lips move and I can feel the strain. But there's nothing coming out.
I hope that my pappy's untimely death brought the Jackson family some measure of peace. Though I must admit, it brings me none. All the while hoping that by some miracle, my friend Ronsel found happiness.
But should my story end there? Silenced and defeated? Oppression? Fear? Deformity? It would take an extraordinary man to beat all that. I would have to weed myself off laudanum and self-pity and travel with a little card in my shirt pocket that said mute. And then finally, I would have to cross the Atlantic yet again. This time not for war, but for love. And so I'll end it with that. With love.